one week, magluluto tayo ng bakwang. Ayan yung carrots, cabbage, tauge, and kutsay. Tapos lalagyan ng egg, right? Egg, tsaka flour, tsaka magbiblend ng onion at garlic. Ayan, ibiblend niya my lime leaves, my onion, got white pepper, and garlic. Tapos ano...
You need to very very smooth.
The pepper dry. Pagkatapos i-blend, ilagay sa mangkok na malaki. Hey, heaven, auntie! At ni Nicole, bite then spice.
Garlic is okay. Okay. The thing is that it's not the pepper.
Ada towel here, Amba. Ini ya. Measuring tape. Measuring cup. You measuring tape. How many cup? Ayan, flour.
Is that can, right? I never put
anything. Yes, no. Flour. Gluten-free flour kasi yung alaga ko kumakain sila. Dalawang cup. Why so much? 3 cup. Oh my God.
Three
cup of flour. Kung sa atin, pwedeng yung normal flour. Kasi sa amin, ano, gluten flour. Ganito mo siya, no? Aga-aga?
Aga-aga.
Papa, banyak water.
Maybe one. Don't put half cup, tadi. Banyak until the flour
wet.
Until the flour wet.
Then how many ana? How many scoop if I fry them? Ayan, marami kayong matututunan sa ating channel. Luluto ng mga Indonesian food, ganyan. Madalas talaga Indonesian food kasi pag uuwi na kami ng aming tahanan, manunod lang ako nito. Patnunurin ko para marunong akong magluto. Ah, then apa? Ala, messy. So I need to buy blender also. I need to buy blender.
Hey, blender. You pama. You so that you
I got pom-pom there. A big one. You know the big one for rice.
Oh.
And then this was got the stick kayo like bubble like that. Ala, just me. I'm sure this one crunchy because of the rice flour na. Telok. Egg. water? Banyak water nanti. Ya. Ayah, we eat 2 o'clock nini. Lucky I eat on late breakfast. Ayan. Kahalo-haloin until the lag, ano daw siya. Hindi na tubig. Aga-aga water ah. Hmm? Aga-aga?
Yeah, until you can see the flower. Until the flies.
Watery.
Watery like this.
Chicken plug.
The salt.
No salt? Pag binenta mo raw, konting mas marami daw lang flour ilagay mo. Pero pagkain lang, konting flour lang siya. Diba? Mmm, salad look like mayonnaise. See? You put all can. Wala banyak. Until tonight na, I think.
No, you don't
fry all?
Fry all.
Poyo and mayonnaise? And Nicole?
Mm-mm. No, Nicole, it doesn't. Nicole likes this. Nicole wants it on that. The one because
if I know, it's not crunchy anymore.
Not crunchy, not nice.
Okay, I fry Nicole too. Poyo and me, how much?
So before you eat, you must fry this. This is, if you fry the small fire.
Hmm. How many minutes?
Okay, you
fry. Hot already, you cannot make it hot. This frying pan, ah. Ayun, ipiprito na natin. Tabuli. Our frying pan cannot make it hot.
Slowly.
Fry slowly.
And then if you can, you put
what?
I know you put
oil.
Quick, quick.
Water in.
Okay, let's keep it.
I go home Philippines for good. I got this nest.
Okay.
Which one this nest?
The one you push the center if you can. The one. The first one. You push in the center if you can.
Tabule.
Oh, not yet, not yet. You keep.
Ayo.
You keep
pushing water.
Pushing the oil.
Again, my God. Yeah. Can I make it more oil? Make it fat. She say make it fat. She tell me just now don't put butter too much for Natalie. Look at her face, you see. Different really pag gluten free flour, like sticky like that.
You don't tempt first. That one's very long because. Never mind, this is inside
outside cook already, but inside still haven't cook. From here you push in. The other one can. It's a nice one, it's not gluten free. The one just flour, normal flour. Was spicy, Ante? Excuse me, why so spicy? Sambal?
Yeah, I mean sambal.
Because why the sambal you didn't cover, Suspil Maria?
The, if you can, the color until brown.
Okay, then you make it until brown.
So that inside cook.
Then before we will come back, enough.
Salamat
sa inyo panonood.